The land beneath our feet is more than a physical space. Land is the inheritance of our past, from the generations who tilled its soil, dug the foundations of our farms and cities, and passed forth their knowledge and traditions. Land is a vital part of our present, hosting not only people, but nature and the countless gifts nature bestows. We rely upon land for our health, prosperity, and recognize the role it plays in the climate system protecting this planet. Land is our future, for without healthy, regenerative, and sustainable land systems, the outlook for humanity and other living beings is bleak. Humanity is only as healthy as the land upon which it stands. It's why, on this desertification and drought day, we are reminded we must restore land where it has been lost, protect it where we can, and invest in its health as we would invest in our own. Particularly this year, investing in healthy land as part of a green recovery is a smart economic decision. Not just in terms of creating jobs and rebuilding livelihoods, but in terms of insulating economies from future crises caused by climate change and nature loss. UN climate change recognizes that protecting what is above our heads depends on what is happening beneath our feet. We look forward to working with you in doing this. Thank you.